September 12th in 1977 at the British Grand Prix in the hands of Jean-Pierre Jarre.